be compete. And you better stay down on your feet. And you better run, cause it's not fun when you in the street. And you please don't ask me, can we meet? Cause it's always when I shoot you, it's gonna be the heat. Always got the fucking heat. Yeah, I always got the heat. Man, when I'm hungry, I grab a cereal so I can eat. If you not a speaking for yourself, you might well have a seat. And it's like the Rice Krispie, and you gotta have the treat. And you gotta have the treat. Man, I'm killing on this beat. And you know I'm killing this beat. Man, after I get done, I'm gonna put.
What's up, 48 Game, man? It's your boy, Brent. Welcome to the channel. Y'all know what to do, man. Make sure y'all hit that like button, subscribe, click that notification bell to all and always so y'all get every video, man. End of the year, man, we try to go 100K, man. So make sure y'all hit that subscribe button. Meanwhile, let's get right into it. Finally, Brax has come back for some more. Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, change it. Y'all, now, I ain't gonna say a cap, y'all. I was just, you know, a couple days, man. Hold up, first of all, hold up. Let me see something. Let me see something real quick. Hold up. Let me see. Hold up. Give me a second, y'all. I feel
like some of y'all hating on me, man. You know, it's like once I did my Nicki Minaj reaction, I really don't, you know, I feel like I don't get that likes. Like I don't care about the likes, but damn, I feel like nobody really watched me no more, bro. Like, bro, I feel like y'all hate me. I feel like y'all hate my Nicki Minaj reaction, bro. You know what I'm saying? I feel like y'all hating on me, man. It's like, bro, what I did to y'all. But I love y'all, you know what I'm saying? But we're gonna go check this out. Nicki Minaj, Lil Wayne, change it, man. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it, bro. Let's get it. What the heck just happened? I never had that, y'all. It literally just played. Alright, there we go.
I did it for everybody out here on the young. I did it for the ones who.
If Wayne and Nicki get on this, or just them two, just know it's fire, bro. Cause they ain't missed yet, bro. Y'all know. And somebody was right. Nicki Minaj did hang out with Gucci, but you know what I'm saying? Somebody did say in the comment section, like, Gucci really found Nicki. Yeah, she did. Was having little, you know what I'm saying? She did hang out with Gucci before Lil Wayne. Somebody did said that shit, though, you know? But I didn't know that, you know, whole time Lil Wayne, like, you know what, man, gonna sign with Young Money, man. You know, I know Gucci kind of mad about that, though. I ain't gonna cap. I know he mad.
I did it for everybody out here on the young. I did it for the ones who walk a mile in them cages and never tell me no. Come get me when I fall. And tell me when I'm wrong. But you should know I bought them. I changed. They say that shit the same, it ain't the same. I changed. Oh my God, I changed. Oh my God, they on the same.
Nicki Minaj got her own type beat. This literally her beat right here, bro. You can tell this is her beat, man. Y'all literally still be hating on Nicki, man.
They say that shit the same, it ain't the same. I changed. Oh my God, I changed. Oh my God, they on the same. Oh my God.
say that's your cousin. I don't do it.
Hey, Wayne is not lying, bro. Y'all bitches really be saying that shit, bro. Y'all bitches really be saying that shit. Wayne ain't lying, bro. Y'all always, if a nigga asks you that's your boyfriend, the first thing y'all gonna say, that's your cousin. Or that's my friend, that's my best friend. No, damn well, that's your boyfriend. Out here lying, man. No, that's why you can't trust nobody's, bro. Niggas be doing that shit too.
I changed. Oh my god, they still on the same. You can't say nothing, you can't say nothing. You end up everywhere, you say you was. Is that your boyfriend? Why you say that's your cousin? I don't do handshakes, that shit just cuz.
The big three wanna court, bitch, at them bleachers. I don't wanna have to break bad like it's screeches. A bitch out in Atlanta eating them peaches. A bitch got more bars.
Atlanta, cause Atlanta got the peaches? Come on, man. Come on, man.
Why you say that's your cousin? I don't do handshakes, that shit just cuz.
The big three wanna court, bitch, at them bleachers. I don't wanna have to break bad like it's screeches. A bitch out in Atlanta eating them peaches. A bitch got more bars than with big meeches. No, you can't bone it, nigga, ain't no Lisa here. She gon' dread this a nigga like Lisa here. I buy, little nigga, ain't no Lisa here. The bitch gambled her career, now it's gon' be severe. I just be watching bitches' pitfalls. Stop throwing pills, but bitch don't withdraw. I'm in my mission.
This girl, Nikki, is the greatest, man. Matter of fact, hold up, bro. Hold up. Hold up, man. Some of y'all haters ain't get it, man. Hold up, man. Some of y'all haters ain't get it, man. Hold up, man. I ain't know who y'all, bro. Let me talk to y'all real quick, man. Let me talk to the haters real quick, y'all. Hold up, bro. Bruh, Nicki Minaj is the greatest female rapper in all time, bro. And to this day, y'all literally still hating on Nicki, bro. Nicki is the greatest, bro. When she came to Steppin' Young Money, bro, she haven't got no bad verses, bro. No bad verses, no bad album, and no bad mixtape, bro. And to this day, people be on Facebook, Nicki Minaj and this, and then you still got people say, yeah, when it's come to not writing her own music. Bro, y'all is stupid as hell, bro. She write her own shit, bro. Like I said, bro. If she didn't write her own shit, bro, one person who would not fuck with you type shit is Eminem, bro. Because Eminem don't, bro, he not making no music if you don't write your own shit. That just let y'all know Nicki Minaj is a GOAT, bro. She had 2 songs with Eminem, bro. So stop fucking playing with me, bro, about she don't write her own shit, bro. Y'all niggas just hating because she's the greatest of all time, bro. The greatest of all time, bro. And you, to this day, you got bitches mad talking about Nicki Minaj don't write. She sound the same, her booty fake. Bro, don't even worry about what she do. Just remember that she is the GOAT, bro. Just know she is the best female. Bro, whatever your favorite rapper, I don't care, Lotto or Cardi or Megan. Bro, she outselling your favorite rapper to this day, bro. So stop fucking hating, bro. Please and thank you, bro. No, we don't take this Nicki slanders over here, bro. Cause I don't like that, bro. No, if I was a female, I'd probably be all y'all bitches ass talking about Nicki Minaj suck or anything like that. That's it and that's all, bro. You know what I'm saying? Let's get back to the music, bro. Y'all niggas tripping, bro. Same thing about Wayne, bro. Y'all niggas tripping, man. Still hating on Nicki, man. She dropped 3 singles, bruh. Well, 2 singles. I don't know if her and Corey Lil Ray. I don't even know that's that's her song, but I think that's Corey Lil Ray. But she dropped 3. And y'all hating already, man. It's crazy, bro. All that hate don't get you nowhere, bro.
Gon' dread this and nigga like Lisa here. I buy little nigga, ain't no Lisa here. The bitch gambled her career, now it's gon' be severe. I just be watching bitches' pitfalls. Stop doing pills, but bitch don't withdraw. I'm in my mansion rocking pink drawers. I left hooked up, bitch, I switched flows. MJ to the teens, I am Billie Jean, and the bitch is my son. I'm doing it for fun, I am the first number telling.
Look at this, bruh. Bars, bruh. MJ, Billie Jean.
But bitch don't withdraw. I'm in my mansion rocking pink drawers. I left hooked up, bitch, I switched flows. MJ to the teens, I am Billie Jean, and the bitch is my son. I'm doing it for fun, I am the first number telling bitches I won. This hoe getting slick, so I put on gym shoes and extended my run. MJ, game six, Jackson, Tyson, quiet dog.
She named three mics into one bar. Mike Tyson, Michael Jackson, and Michael Jordan. Them three mics, right? Basketball, boxing, and a motherfucking pop, king of pop, man.
I'm in my mansion rocking pink drawers. I left hooked up, bitch, I switched flows. MJ to the teens, I am Billie Jean, and the bitch is my son. I'm doing it for fun, I am the first number telling bitches I won. This hoe getting slick, so I put on gym shoes and extended my run. MJ, game six, Jackson, Tyson. Quiet, dog. My phone changed up. I'm icing up my Bobby chains up. And when I come, get your change cut.
These bone bitches never change up.
Lil Wayne said, y'all niggas still on the same shit, bruh. Y'all still on the same shit about Nicki Minaj. Still about the same shit about Nicki Minaj. She took a break, y'all. She took a break. She gave y'all the chance. And to this day, she ain't even drop an album. What was it, 18? Last time she dropped was 18, 17? She gave y'all. Alright, we gonna say 18, alright? But I'm gonna say 17, alright? We're gonna say 18. So she gave y'all 19, 20, 21, 22. She gave y'all 4 years. And then when she come back, y'all niggas still talking about her? Man, I swear to gosh, bro. I wish I get paid for being Nicki Minaj's security guard, bro. Real talk, man.
My run, MJ, game six, Jackson, Tyson. Quiet, dog. My phone changed up. I'm icing up my Bobby chains up. And when I come, get your change cut.
These bum bitches never change up.
Shit more like gangsta. Different hoes doing the same shit. Popping pills, we don't know where the pain went. Lit like high beams.
Popping pain. They been popping pills because we don't know what the pain went. Oh my god, bro. Y'all better stop playing with Go Wayne. If you got a song with Wayne and then you got a song with. I mean, If you see Nicki and Wayne, just know, bro, it's finna be fire. Because they ain't miss. And Wayne haven't fell off, and you got Nicki haven't fell off. Stop it, bro. Stop it. Y'all can't cancel Nicki, bro, because guess what? She got the biggest female fan base in the world besides Taylor Swift, right? For hip hop, she got the biggest fan base. Stop it, bro. You can't do it, bro. All that, bro, you can't do it. Y'all see what happened to Drake, right? Y'all see what happened to Drake, right? They trying to cancel Drake, talking about he can't write. You know, he's stealing people quotes. He's stealing people lyrics. But guess what though? He stole your lyrics and made it famous. And guess what? Drake is the one of the biggest artists in the world, bro. Same thing with Nicki Minaj. And she did on write her own song. Bro, she's still the biggest because y'all can't cancel her, bro. So y'all trying to cancel the Young Money, bro. The Young Money really running that shit, man. I trying to tell niggas, bro. I told you, Nicki, Drake, Wayne, they gonna run it, bro. Tiger, it was between him. Tiger was kind of like, no, let's see if, you know, Tiger been doing his own thing. But so far, Wayne already know Nicki and Drake is his biggest artist, bro. Wayne already know, bro. I'm trying to tell niggas, man. Y'all better stop this shit, man. Like, bro, y'all can't cancel Nicki. You can't cancel Drake, bro. And you definitely can't cancel my boy Wayne.
Game 6, Jackson, Tyson.
Quiet, dawg. My phone changed up. I'm icing up my Bobby chains up. And when I come, get your change cut.
These bum bitches never change.
CMB shit, I changed it. Y'all money shit more like gangster. Different hoes doing the same shit. Popping pills, we don't know where the pain went. Lit like high beams. Sipping on my lean. Ripping off my wings. Knife out my sling. Yeah, call the time. I put bling on for the time. She changed her ringtone to one of mine. I changed 23 to 45s. Be a tune like auto tune. I get in her throat and she harmonize. She get the D and new.
Oh my God. And for my Wayne family, bro, y'all, we got three features tomorrow, y'all. We got three features, so y'all better be ready. Y'all know we know anything about Wayne, we do it separate. Wayne got two more. He featuring on Lotto, the rapper Lotto, and MGK. So we really got two. We got two features.
Sipping on my lean, ripping off my wings, knife out my sling, yeah, call the time, I put bling on for the time, she changed her ringtone to one of mine, I changed 23 to 45s, be a tune like auto-tune, I get in her throat and she
called me tune, I used the auto-tune, like, use it without the auto-tune.
Doing the same shit, popping pills, we don't know where the pain went, lit like high beams, sipping on my lean, ripping off my wings, knife out my sling, yeah, call the time, put bling on for the time. She changed her ringtone to one of mine. I changed 23 to 45s. Be a tune like auto tune. I get in her throat and she harmonize. She get the D and ooh la la la. And when she leave, I kumbaya. I whip it up with the left hand. I don't fuck with the yes man. I get younger by the second. I don't rust like Def Jam. It's a must I expand. And flex on my ex team. Have sex on my jet ski. Text my chef, tell him let's be. Changing girls, change is fine. She don't like girls, change her mind. Change the
Boy Weezy is going crazy. Oh my gosh, bruh. I forgot how hard Wayne went crazy, man. I ain't gonna see a cat, bro. You got Wayne, Nick, and think about Nicki. Nicki know Wayne been going crazy, because I already know. Every time she sees somebody go crazy, she gotta say something in the end, bro. She gotta say something in the end. Bruh, listen to, bro, Wayne.
I don't do handshake, that shit disgusts.
No more CMB shit, I changed it. Y'all money shit more like can't shit.
Look, y'all. Crazy part about Wayne, Wayne know he got the, Wayne used to have the biggest fan base, but he been getting so much hate now, bro. Thing about Wayne, he don't give a fuck, alright? Wayne know he bigger than Nicki, but he know for a fact that, bro, I can't, bro, Nicki and Drake, I can't fuck with, bro, you know what I'm saying? Like, I know I'm the GOAT, but man, the whole world really love y'all two, for real. That's why he really going crazy like this, because y'all know for a fact, bro. All right, y'all know for a fact, bro. if Wayne actually, like, get back to his prime, bro, he gonna have, like, at least 300, 400 million like he usually do. All right? Nicki and Drake is the only one, them the only two can get the biggest view to a billion. You know, Drake getting billion views. Nicki can get close to a billion views. You know, this is the reason why Lil Wayne going crazy like this. You know? Because he already know. He know Nicki and Drake is the GOAT. And they know who's the GOAT is too, man. But Wayne already know. If I'm on y'all song, bro, I got to go crazy because, bro, you know what I'm saying? Y'all the popular than me now. Shit. Because, hey, man, people must have forgot, bro. Wayne is an OG, but people don't get their credit to the OG. That's why Wayne's spazzing out like this, man.
Well, you say you are.
Know
is that your boy?
If y'all get what I'm saying, you know, the OGs got to go crazy because y'all know Nicki and Drake got the biggest fan base. You know what I'm saying? Like, in the world right now. So Wayne say, you know what? I'm finna go crazy.
Why you say that's your cousin? I don't do handshakes. That shit disgusting. No more CMB shit, I changed it. Y'all money shit more like gang shit. Different hoes doing the same shit. Popping pills, we don't know where the pain went. Lit like high beams. Sipping on my lean. Ripping off my wings. Knife out my spleen. Yeah, call the time. Put bling on for the time. She changed her ringtone to one of mine. I changed 23 to 45s. Live tune like auto-tune. I get in her throat and she harmonize. She get the D and new la la la. And when she leave, I kumbaya. I whip it up with the left hand. I don't fuck with the yes man. I get younger by the second. I don't rust like Def Jam. It's a must, I expand. And flex on my X team. Have sex on my jet ski. Text my chef, tell them let's be. Changing girls, change is fine. She don't like girls, change her mind. Change the world, change my line. Never change my slimes. Changing looks, changing lives. Changing skies, changing lanes. Me, Minaj, and champagne. Change the game, and y'all chump change. I'm saying,
quiet, dog. My phone changed up. I'm icing up my Bobby chains up. And when I come, get your change cut.
These bum bitches never change up.
Oh my god.
You can't say nothing, you can't say nothing. You end up everywhere, you say you was. Is that your boyfriend? Why you say that's your cousin? I don't do handshakes, that shit just cuss.
Oh my god, I changed. Oh my god, they on the same. Oh my god, I changed. Oh my god, they still on the same.
You can't say nothing, you can't say nothing. You end up everywhere, you say you was. Is that your boyfriend? Why you say that's your cousin? I don't do handshakes, that shit just cuss.
Man, like I said, bro, Wayne is the GOAT, man, and Nicki Minaj is the GOAT, man. We Young Money forever, bro. Y'all know, man. Y'all know, bro. It doesn't matter who Nicki Minaj with, bro. She knows she part of Young Money, man. You know, she know who she signed. She know who, you know what I'm saying? Who made her and you know who Lil Wayne. You know what I'm saying? It is what it is, man. You know what I'm saying? This is why I love seeing Nicki Minaj and Wayne or Lil Wayne and Drake or, you know, I bet you, look, all right? I know for a fact. If Nicki and Drake get a song together, y'all know how many plays that gonna be? I go by sales, y'all. You know what I'm saying? You know, some of y'all probably don't care, but I do care, because I like to prove the haters wrong. You know what I'm saying? Like, bro, imagine Nicki Minaj and Drake get, you know what I'm saying? Like, when the last time they made the song? Like, I'm not counting Scene and Green. I don't want to count that. I want to talk about just Nicki and Drake. You know what I'm saying? Like, them two just, like, make a song. Just them two. Because, like I said, bro, if them two make a song, they going to get a billion views, bro. And made a music video, too. Come on, man. You know, think about Wayne is, you know what I'm saying? Wayne is a laid-back, bro. If y'all go look at, compared to Lil Wayne, Drake, and Nicki Minaj YouTube subscriber, Drake got like 32 million. Nicki Minaj got like 28 million. I think Chris Brown got like 40 or around like 30 or 28. I think Eminem is the only one got 50 though. Hold up, bro. Hold up, bro. Hold up, man. What's Nicki Minaj subscribers, bro? This just let y'all know, bro. This just let y'all know Nicki Minaj is one of the biggest female artists out here, bro. Hold up, man. Give me to her damn page. Look, y'all. Look. 24. Y'all probably can't see it. She got 24 million, right? All right. So let's go to Drake, man. Let's go to Drake, man. Watch this. Drake got 26. Y'all probably can't see it. Y'all probably can't see it. Drake got 26. All right. Now watch this. Let's go Lil Wayne. I already know Lil Wayne. Lil Wayne got 10, bro. Lil Wayne got 10. You know what I'm saying? Oh, he got 11 now. He got 11, y'all. 11. I'm trying to tell y'all, bro. Lil Wayne, that's exactly why Lil Wayne got to go crazy, bro. Because, bro, ever since he signed with Nicki and Drake, bro, them two is the biggest artists on the, like, the whole world. So that's why Lil Wayne say, you know what? I got to go crazy because the whole world must have forgot who the fuck I am. So, you know. Hey, man, let me let y'all go, man. I talk too goddamn much, man. It's your boy, Brex48, man. The grind do not stop, Brex.